Jeff Flake is basically a mercenary. That's what's wrong with Jeff Flake. Jeff Flake has no spine. Nobody can say that right now because they're under this illusion that Jeff Flake is somehow going to back him up on the Senate floor when there's a floor vote. Listen, what happened, here's what's going on here. Here's what Jeff Flake, in fact, did. The Democrats needed a moment of clarity to get past Lindsey Graham's explosive volcanic floor statement that provided everybody with a real account for once of what is actually going on. The Democrats had to desperately get past that. They needed a delay. They know damn well this FBI investigation is going to do nothing to provide any clarity to this situation at all. And Jeff Flake gave it to him. He sold out the GOP. Everybody's afraid to say it in some desperate hope that this man's going to grow his spine over the next few days on the floor vote. He's finished. It's time to move on. You have to convince Murkowski, Collins, and Manchin. Flake is over. It's done. But that's exactly what happened yesterday, and that's the truth, however painful it is to hear.